I'm sorry, what?
Hello, welcome to 88.9 KXLU Los Angeles. Today on the Electric Boogie Lounge show, we have in studio Twin Peaks coming to us all the way from Chicago. We're going to be talking to them a little bit about tour life, about their life, and they're going to be playing some live songs. Take it away, boys.
Of my mind, I'd love to tell you about it, honey, if you could find the time.
You know, there was like a little bit of tough times when we all dropped out of school. No parent, I don't think, wants to hear that. But now they're just like, they're on board. Yeah, they like it. I think the only band on my mom's iPod is probably Twin Peaks.
I felt great.
When did you start playing music?
I started playing music in about eighth grade. I started playing guitar, and then I quit for a little while, and then I started again, and I haven't stopped.
How did you guys start playing music together?
We just wanted to take a road trip senior year. So we recorded an album just to have something to sell. That was our first album. And so we just wanted to sell that on the road. We didn't really take it that seriously. And then we all, you know, we did like this 2-week tour where we just played in people's houses, like in their basements and parties and things like that. And then we all went to college. And we thought, I thought that was it. But then like first week of college, Cadian called me. And we had like a record deal and stuff like that. So, and I hated college, so I dropped out. But stay in school, most of you guys. I don't know, you know, it's good for some people. Oh, but you already know.
When you tell people you do music, or people know that you do music, like you end up doing like very strange things that really have nothing to do with music. But, you know, it's just funny, you know?
What's it like taking a band serious?
Taking a band seriously. I wouldn't recommend it. It's a pretty funny business. So, basically we just want, you know, the art, you know, the music and the albums. We just like want what we leave behind to be a serious attempt, which doesn't mean that you don't have fun doing it. Like, we always try to have fun, whatever we do, you know, as long as we can leave behind like a stack of records that we're happy with. I think that's pretty much the goal. And then maybe I can move out of my folks' house and then I'd be perfect.